This one lady at my church, she said to me, anything that you desire to change in your life, practice changing it. And she said that to me years ago. And that has stuck with me. And I've shared that with students as well. If you desire to be better, what are you going to do to do better? If you want to be better at math, practice the math. If you want to get an A on a test, study the material. The more you practice at changing something that you want to be better at, the better you'll become at it.
But getting to the person who is the most frustrated, that's high stakes, they have to have this working, and just having that, you know, you walk in and it's like tension, and trying to break that tension and bring the person to a calm place, and then teach them, if it's possible, how to prevent it from happening again, or, you know, just showing them what I'm doing. I do really, really enjoy it. It does motivate me to be able to share my knowledge with people.